Do you know there are two kinds of financial investments which you can make? Yes, only two kinds of investments, equity and debt. Let's talk about equity first. Equity, put simply, is nothing but ownership. Buying equity is same as buying shares or buying stock of a company. Now, what does a share mean? A share gives you the measure of ownership of an investor in a company, like how much he or she owns a company. Why is buying the right share so important? The answer is that if a company grows, then your ownership in that particular company grows too. Now, isn't that cool that you're making money just by investing a few bucks in a company which has capabilities to grow? In India itself, even in the last couple of years, there are several companies that have grown by more than 20% in profit annually. But not everything is as good as it looks. Companies may fail, or they may simply go out of business. We do get to hear such stories of companies going bankrupt or reporting huge losses, isn't it? Now, this is what makes equity a risky affair. This means that the growth of your wealth in the form of equity depends quite a lot on the performance of the company in the last few years in which you invested.